France and Italy share the interest of a recent plebiscite held in the two border towns of Tendre and La Brigue. Since last century, the towns have formed part of Italian territory, but now, by the vote of the people, they return to the protection of France. An occasion for great rejoicing as the tricolour flies once again over the French-Italian border.